beautiful princess. She was a baby. Mother was a queen and her father was a king. One day Rapunzel wanted to go outside and see the ground, but the old mother didn't let her to go outside. Why? Because the old mother wanted to always sing for her magic song to be young again. One day, a handsome prince rescued her. Eugene let Rapunzel to go back to her house. The old lady said, "Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair." But Rapunzel didn't do any sounds. Mother Gothel was angry and she was cried and cried because she was so old and she wanted to be young again. But Rapunzel gone out from the tall bridge. Flynn rescued her and then they made a big wedding. The end.